Study your Doberman's body language. When the hair starts standing up on their back of their neck and their back, the more it stands up, the more either upset they are, surprised, in defensive mode, or uncomfortable. Study their body language. Get to know your Doberman. That bonding time is training time. Know when to walk away and take your Doberman away from an uncomfortable situation.